My name is Matthew Roda, and I first tried to get a vasectomy when I was 18 years old. I tried to get a vasectomy again at the age of 21, and that's when I really, really went with all of my soul into attempting to get it, and I was not gonna take no for an answer at that point. So the reason I wanted to get a vasectomy so young was because I felt there was a significant chance that you might introduce a new person who would contribute to deforestation, to animal suffering, who would suffer themselves, and I didn't want to take that chance. I wanted to guarantee as much as possible that I wasn't going to accidentally create new life when I didn't intentionally want to do so.
Alright, so currently on the way to the doctor, I finally found a surgeon who decided that he is willing to operate on me, which is fantastic.
Since I got my vasectomy, I am now with the love of my life, an amazing woman, someone who I know I want to truly spend the rest of my life with. We're looking at reverse vasectomy. If that doesn't work, we'll look at the other options as well.